React Native Element Dropdown is a library that provides a customizable dropdown component for React Native applications. This library simplifies the process of creating dropdown menus and provides a variety of options to customize the dropdown to match the design and functionality of your application. The React Native Element Dropdown library offers several features to create a rich user experience. It includes support for both single and multiple selection modes, the ability to specify the height of the dropdown, custom styling for the dropdown, and customizable animations for opening and closing the dropdown. One of the significant benefits of using React Native Element Dropdown is its ease of use. It provides a simple API to create dropdowns, allowing developers to focus on creating an excellent user experience rather than worrying about the technical details of creating a dropdown component. Another advantage of this library is its high level of flexibility. It is easy to customize the appearance and behavior of the dropdown to match the specific requirements of your application. With a range of customizable options, you can create dropdowns that match the branding of your application and provide a seamless user experience. React Native Element Dropdown is compatible with both Android and iOS platforms, making it an excellent choice for cross-platform applications. It is also open source, providing developers with the freedom to modify the source code and tailor the library to their needs. Overall, React Native Element Dropdown is an excellent library for creating dropdown menus in React Native applications. With its easy-to-use API, customizable options, and compatibility with both Android and iOS platforms, it can help developers create a polished and intuitive user experience. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving it a like and subscribing to the channel. You'll never miss out on new videos that are uploaded.